On the high school side of things, a good one out at Blackhawk tonight. 2A number 2 Braves unbeaten on the year, hosting 4A number 13 Homestead. This one back and forth early on. Spartans up 3. Lewis Jones left alone in the corner. He cans the 3-ball. 18 points for him. We're all tied up. Later on, down 1. Gage Sefton going to work inside, gets to the lane, hits the fader. He led the Braves with 19 points. Blackhawk back on top, but Homestead answered right away the other way. Fletcher Lawyer finds Kyron Kapwicki in the corner for 3 of his 14. Sparty takes the 1-point lead right back, and then Fletcher, well, he started to find his groove from there. Gets the bigger defender, gonna pull up and just hit it right in his eye hole from deep. Next time down, he gets baseline, and when he's doing these type of things, you guys are usually in trouble. Drops home the fader, drops his defender then like a bad habit, hits another 3. Purdue commit goes off for a game high 31 points. He passed 1,000 points in just his 40th game as a Spartan. Homestead hands Blackhawk its first loss, 69-62, your final in overtime tonight. Bumping out to Woodburn, day one of the 99th ACAC tournament tonight. Woodland hosting South Adams to open things up. Starfires down big at half, trying to put something together in the third. They force the turnover. It results in a hoop and harm for Jacob Cacone on the break. 3-point play cuts it to a 23-point deficit, but this one was all Warriors all night long. Dawson Lichty finds Braden Smith inside for a bucket. Later on, Lichty gets himself repaid. Joe Reedy, the nice extra pass inside to him for 2, makes it a 28-point ball game. And then, well, Reedy, yeah, he can score with the best of them as well. Good patience here to get the bucket. Warriors, they go on to cruise in this one. 70-34, the final. They're going to host Bluffton on Friday in the semifinals. Staying out in Woodburn, same matchup on the girls' side. Woodland, South Adams, Stars got the scoring started in this one. Nobody going to check Peyton Priest. She pulls up from deep. And check out the roll. Gets the nice little bounce on the opposing rim. South Adams up 3. Later on, 1-point game. Kristen Wynn drives. Gonna get the layup to go off glass. Starfires retake the lead. This one would be back and forth for a while, but the Stars just never had an answer for Ava Smith. You're gonna see her here with the board and a bucket. And then later on, you're gonna see her with a bucket plus a foul. Smith going off for a game-high 23 points. Woodland going to advance with a 48-35 victory. You're going to see them face Heritage in the semis on Friday. And for a full look at the ACAC scores from tonight, you can head on over to WFFT.com.